You'll have a ring stand supporting your Thermowell, which is connected to the rheostat, which will be plugged in. I'm not going to plug it in, but you can imagine that. Then you're going to attach your 500 ml rod on the flask. This is when you want to add in, beforehand, your water and your citrus peel. Clamp it, and then you want to, when you lower it, don't have the actual rod on. You guys can come in closer and look at this. Don't let touching the Thermowell. That scorches the bottom of the rod on. So instead, we just want a little bit of air in between the gap. So it'll still heat, but it doesn't need to be touching the ceramic. Then we're going to attach our adapter. I'm going to grease the glass joints, smush it around to remove the grease. We can attach again, please. Our thermometer, which I don't have, but you can have that thermometer in there. Right. Ask me any questions along the way, though. Then we're going to grease all the glass joints with a rubber band. Two glass joints together. Loosely clamp that guy. So, it's so quiet.
Good job!
Thanks! Okay, and then we take more grease. Like
That's when you see a drop on this side.
On that side, yeah. Hey, glove up, goggles on. Let's do this.